Pete Spence, Technical Director and Group VP of Toyota Racing Development, on how Toyota Motorsports has been a boon for Toyota dealers in America.
Toyota has three centers for motorsports globally. One on the side of Mount Fuji in the Higashi-Fuji R&D Center in Japan, which serves the Asian racing market, predominantly Japan. One in Cologne in Germany, Toyota Motor Germany, which serves primarily the Formula One market, but also the World Rally Championship market. And TRD USA here in the US with two technical centers, one in Costa Mesa, California, and one in Salisbury, North Carolina, to serve the US motor racing industry. So TRD is here to serve the US motorsports market. So in whatever racing venue in the US that the Toyota marketing people feel we should be racing, we're here to serve that need, and that includes the design and development of bespoke racing engines for series such as the NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series, the NASCAR Nationwide Series, and the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series, as well as the USAC Midget Series, the Daytona Prototype Series, the Off-Road Desert Racing Series, and formerly the Indy Racing League and the Kart Championship. We've been very pleased with the increases in sales that we've seen thanks to our participation in the NASCAR program recently. Having developed an engine development facility here in California and a chassis development facility in North Carolina to serve our NASCAR teams, we have been informed by the Toyota marketing people that Toyota is now the number one vehicle for consideration when NASCAR fans go to dealerships at the weekend to look for a new car. 2 years ago, apparently it was General Motors that was first for consideration. And whilst I'm sure that is due not only to the value for money and the quality that Toyota delivers in its production car lineup, it is also due somewhat to our participation in the NASCAR series. So that has helped a lot. To your point, Chuck, we have experienced that you can win on Sunday and sell on Monday.